shot turned away early on here. Now here's a shot from deep. Forero has to make a leaping save. What a rip there from Ava Banton.
Oh, she slipped.
Banton slides and able to stay with it. Trainer across. Scores! A diving shot by Seckler, and the Bucks are on the scoreboard with 3:23 to go
that,
here in the first half.
That was all Trainer.